I'm wondering where the day went. The clouds had me shrouded in crape, but I'm still out pounding the pavement. Drowning the hurt for panorizing brown paper. Founded a label, now I'm drowning in paper. Went out of cool, I'm down, we found an escape from work. And I love it, cause that's what your hard work gets you. My heart bursts through my chest, I'm rescued. So forget what the rest, you were blessed to do it. To it, who were the best, to do it to what I love.
Look at it go.
Champions Nathan Cohen, Joe Sullivan for
over,
and it's still extremely tight. Every crew has a chance to win a medal, but Germany is leading the field by a very narrow margin of 0.7 seconds.
You got a dream, you got to protect it. People can't do something themselves, they want to tell you you can't do it. You want something, go get it. Period.
inspire me and like maybe push me and yeah, get me to where I am. So yeah, it's just amazing that you're all here on a not so great Picton day. I really appreciate it, and I really thank you all for being here and helping me get this medal. It was a lot of hard work from not just me but everyone else to get me here. So again, thank you, and like the mayor and just everyone, Dave Bugler, for telling me I was too bloody small. I think that set me up for being quite stubborn and really going against it. And the more people told me I couldn't achieve, the more I wanted to do better. So I thank him for that, and I kind of thank everyone that kind of tried to knock me down, because it just made me keep getting back up.